Hi, Danny.
Hi, Melanie. It's good to have you back at the Wrangler again.
Oh, thanks. It's great to be back.
Good to see you.
See you. Hi, guys.
You're
fine. What's going on?
Hot country dancing. It's a boot stomping, then I'm stretching night. It's a boot stomping, then I'm stretching night.
Dance lessons every Sunday night at 7 p.m. Also, folks, you're in for a very special surprise treat tonight. We have Melanie Greenwood, the creator of the Achy Breaky Dance, with us. I bet with a little encouragement, Melanie will show us how it's really done. How about it, Melanie?
Sure.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. That's okay. Here we go.
Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. Where are we going?
Hang on.
I'm trying to learn this to impress my girl.
Okay, that's great.
Hang on, just a second. Oh, I'm sorry.
Some help.
I do.
Okay. I'm going to be here tomorrow working on some new dances. Why don't you meet me here and I'll teach you the achy break.
Thanks.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. You can tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. He might know up in here is man. Hi, Melanie. How you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good. I really appreciate you taking the time to teach me this dance. It means a lot to me.
Oh, no problem. Are you ready?
I sure am.
Are you all ready to learn the achy breaky? Learn right along with Ken. All right? Here we go. I'm going to turn my back, and all you have to do is follow me. We're going to do the first count of eight. Everybody, with your weight on your left foot, your right foot is free. You're going to step to the side and go one, cross back two, three, hold four, go to the left, five, then right six, seven, hold eight. Let's do that one more time. Right foot and one, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. Let's continue on. Your weight is on your left foot, your right foot is free. You touch. One, two, do a quarter turn to your left, three, and touch at the same time. Now you're going to make a half turn and step back. Four. Very good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And we walk back. Five, six, and you hitch seven, swing it through. Eight, and you're facing front again. Now that step is kind of tricky, so let's do it again. Your weight is on your left foot, your right foot is free. You touch back one, side two, quarter turn, three, half turn, step four. Walk back five, six, hitch seven, swing it through, step on eight. Let's put those two counts of eight together. Here we go. Right foot is free, and one, two, three, hold four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, touch one, two, quarter turn three, half turn four, walk back five, six, seven, eight. I think we need to do that one more time a little bit faster. Your right foot is free, one, two, three, hold four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, touch one, two, quarter turn three, half turn four, five, six, hitch seven, eight. Now you might have to practice that second count of eight, quite a bit before it really feels comfortable, but just keep practicing. Let's go to the third count of eight, Ken.
Let's do it.
Here we go. Your weight is on your left foot. Your right foot is free. You're going to walk back. One, two, three. And you're stomping. Four. Now the hips go to the left. Five, six, seven. Hold eight again. One more time. Walk back. One, two, three. Stomp four. Hips five, six, seven. Hold eight. Now that's not too difficult, so let's add that on to the first two counts of eight. Here we go. Your right foot is free, and one, two, three, hold four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, touch one, two, quarter turn three, half turn four, walk back five, six, hitch seven, eight, back one, two, three, stomp four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight. I think we need to do that one more time. Are you with me?
I'm with you.
Here we go. And one, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. Touch one, two, three, four, five, six, hitch seven, eight. And one, two, three, stomp four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight. Now practice that as much as you need to. But right now, we're going to go to your last count of eight. Four counts of eight are in the achy breaky. We have finished with our weight on our left foot. Our right foot is free. You're going to do a quarter turn to your right. One, stomp two. Now a half turn to your left. Three, four, and five, grapevine six. Together and clap at the same time. Eight. We clap together. Let's try it again. Is free. Quarter turn to your right. One stomp, two. Half turn, three stomp. Fine. Five, six, seven, eight. We're going to put all four counts of eight together. Are you ready?
I'm going to try.
Good. Here we go. Right foot is free. We have one, two, three, hold four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, touch one, two, quarter turn three, four, five, six, hitch seven, eight, back up one, three, stomp four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, quarter turn one, stomp two, half turn three, four, grapevine five, six, seven, eight. I think we need to do that one more time, a little bit. Ready? And one, two, three, hold four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, touch one, two, quarter turn three, half turn four, walk five, six, hitch seven, eight, back one, two, three, stomp four, hips five, six, seven, hold eight, turn one, two, turn three, four, grapevine five, six, seven, eight. This is your new front. You start all over again with a grapevine. So actually what you're doing at the very end, you're finishing with a grapevine and you start with a grapevine. So you keep on going. So practice as much as you need to. Okay, Ken, why don't you go over and practice that much? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show some advanced variations to the achy breaky.
Great.
Okay?
Thank you for your help.
All right, no problem. And I'll call you back in just a few minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. These are for people who know how to do the achy breaky really, really, really good. And this is what you can do to add some spice to it. Here we go. First of all, when you do your grapevine, one, two, three, hold four, you add a turn. In other words, you have one, two, three, hold four. I'm going to turn my back so you can see what it looks like. Your right foot is free and you turn to the right. One, two, three, hold four. Now, going into the hips, instead of just going five, six, seven, hold eight, you can do this. Five, six, seven, and eight, and add a little extra hip. All right? Now, let's go on. After you've done that hip step, you have some more hips you can do. Looks like this. Your right foot is free. You hip right, right, right. Pretty snazzy, huh? Here we go. And one, two, three. Half turn, four. Walk back, five, six. Now instead of doing a hitch, give a little kick. Kick. Step. Making it a little bit different, whatever you feel like doing. After you've done your kick and step, you can also turn this. One, two, three, stomp, four. Or you can do two, three, four. And then again, on the hips, add the double one. Or you can do a grapevine, whatever feels good to you. The last thing we're gonna go over is one, two, three, four. That pretty much stays the same. Add another turn at the very end. So you're gonna do five, six, seven, eight. And then do another turn. One, two, three, and four. Now those are some great variations to the achy breaky, and I know you'll enjoy doing them. And remember, you can do the achy breaky to other. It goes great to I Feel Lucky by Mary Chapin Carpenter. Now That's Country by Marty Stewart. And for those of you who really like to do line dancing to pop music, a lot of pop music will work just great. Now we're going to bring Ken in, and we're going to do it to music right now. Ken, come on in. You ready to do it with music?
I'm ready.
Okay, follow along with us. Here we go. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Hold four. Five, six, seven. Hold eight. One, two, three, four, five. Four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, two, four, five, six, seven. Again. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, eight. One, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Good.
Till my fingertips, they won't be reaching out for you no more.
And you can turn it.
My achy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. He never really liked me anyway. Oh, tell your Aunt Louise, do anything you please. A separated nose is not okay. Oh, you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. He might be walking out on me today. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, he might blow up and kill his man. Well, don't tear my heart, my achy breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tear my heart, he might blow up and kill this man. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Now I'm going to teach you a new dance I've created especially for you. It's a partner dance, and it's called the Country Lambada. Now, because it's a partner dance, I guess I need a partner. I'd like you to meet. Hi, David.
Hi, Melanie.
David was in our first video, and he helped me instruct four of your favorite partner dances. So I thought it would be good if he helped me again. So here we go. Are you ready? You start off belly to back. So that means you're pressed up against your guy's belly. His right arm is around your waist, and ladies, you place yours right on top of his hand. And then your left your left two hands are together. You start with your left foot, both of you, and you're going to go heel, together, toe, together. Now that takes four counts, so let's count it. One, two, three, four. Your left foot is free. Now this next step will travel you around in a circle. So you're going to go counterclockwise, just like regular country dancing. You kick, one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. So you do that three times. Let's back up and do it one more time. Starting with your left foot, you have kick, walk, 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 kick, walk, 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 kick, walk, walk, walk. Let's put those steps together. One more time, David. Left foot is free, and one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. The next step, all I want you to practice is walking. One, two, three, four. Starting with your right foot, you're going to step on the right on the one count, the left on the three count. It looks like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's easy enough. Now we're going to add some hips to that. So when you step on your right foot, your hip will go to the left. So you're going to step back, three, four. One, two, three, four, and make a circle. The circle goes to the left. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now, the tricky part is you got to turn that. So you're going to take three counts of four to get right back to where you started. So your right foot is free. And you're going to have one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. And there you are. Now, I think we should go back to the top and add that. Here we go, David. Left foot is free. Here we go. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Turn one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Now, I think we should put all of those steps together. Let's try it. Ready? Left foot is free. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Four. Turn one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Your right foot is free now to do the next step. But let's do that one more time. Here we go. Ready? And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Turn one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Now, the next step looks like this. Gentlemen, you're going to bring your left hand to your lady's waist and turn her to the left. Ladies, you change your weight, putting your weight on your right foot. From there, gentlemen, you're just going to dip your lady back. Ladies, you're going to back bend. Okay? Let's try that one more time. And down, up, just like that. Now, that step, the turning around, getting ready for your back bend, takes four counts. So we come in, one, two, three, four, and the counts. You go one, two, up three, face your partner, and four. Ladies, your left hand is behind your back, and then your right is over your head. Gentlemen, you take your lady's hand behind her back, and your right arm is up over your head, so you're facing each other. Okay, let's put that together. So you have finished. You're turning around in a circle. Your weight is on your left foot. Your right foot is free. Gentlemen, come in. Turn your lady. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. Have you got all that? Let's take it from the top. Here we go. Let's move back just a little bit so we can travel on those walk steps. Left foot is free. Here we go. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Turn one, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Five, two, three, four. Now, ladies, you should have finished with your weight on your left foot. Gentlemen, your weight should be on your right foot. All right? Everybody's got that? Let's go on. You're going to walk backwards, ladies. Gentlemen, you're going to walk forward. You're going to walk one, two, three, kick. Now, gentlemen, you're going to repeat that same step. But ladies, you're going to turn. Ladies, you're going to turn to your left as gentlemen do one, two, three, kick. Here we go. And one, two, three, four. Now, together, you're going to do four more walks. One, two, three, four. From here, all you're going to do is two circles to the left. And one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, and start all over again with your heel. Let's try that one more time. From the top. Left foot. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Turn. And here's number two. Number three. Turn your partner and dip up. Walk. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hips and hips. And one. That's the country lumbata. Why don't we all do it with some music now? Here we go. Ready? A five, six, seven, and one.
The more I needed, the less you gave.
Now you're going to turn together.
I guess you thought that
there's three fours.
That way.
Turn. And.
You never would listen. And now that I'm leaving, you're not believing a word. You don't even know you lost me.
those dancers do great. That's the country lumbata, and I hope you have a great time doing it out at your favorite dance club. Now we're going to go to our third dance. It's a line dance created just for you, and it's called the four-star boogie. All right, let's start together. Here we go. Your right foot starts it, and you're going to go forward, right, left, and clap, and reverse that. Jump back and clap. One more time. And one, two, and three, four. That's easy enough. Let's go on. Your right foot should be free. Now you're going to do a shuffle to the right. Shuffle one, shuffle two to the left. One more to the right. Let's do that all together one more time. Here we go. And one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One and two. Easy enough. One more time. And one, two, and three, four. Shuffle to the right, shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right. Going on, you're going to do another shuffle step, and you're going to do a half turn. So turning around and do a shuffle step to the left. Easy enough. Now you're going to come back to your right doing a grapevine. But on the last step, you're going to turn back to front. So you side, cross back, side, and a half turn back to where you started. Let's try that again. Half turn and shuffle. Grapevine to the right. Coming back to front. Let's add that on to the front. Here we go. Clap, clap, shuffle to the right, shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right, half turn, shuffle to the left, grapevine, one, two, three, and back to the front. That's easy enough. Let me count it for you as you follow along. Here we go. And one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Have you got that much? I think we can go on. The next step is called a kick ball change. It looks like this. Kick ball change. Kick ball change. You're going to do two of them on your right foot. Now the reason it's called a kick ball change is obviously you do a kick, but when you do the ball change, the only part of your foot that touches the floor is the ball of your foot rocking back and forward again. Ball change. Let's do that. And kick ball change. Kick ball change. You're going to do that twice on your right foot. Here we go. One and two, three and four. Now you're going to make a quarter turn to your left and step. Your left foot should be free. At this point, you're going to do another kick ball change on your left. Kick ball change. Let's do that one more time. You have finished coming around from your grapevine. Your right foot is free. You do kick ball change, kick ball change, turn, kick ball change. You're going to finish it off with a step and clap at the same time. Just like that. Let's add that step from the very beginning. Here we go. Your right foot starts it, and you have. And one, two, and three, four, shuffle five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, grapevine five, six, seven, eight. And one, and two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. One more time. Here we go. A little bit faster this time. And one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. Have you got that much? If not, keep practicing. But let's go on. Here we go. You have stepped on your left and clapped at the same time, so your right foot is free. You're going to do a shuffle straight ahead of you. One, two. Now a pivot step. You're going to reach forward with your left and pivot doing a half turn. Let's try that one more time. Right foot is free. Shuffle. One, two, pivot. Three, four. Now here's the tricky part. I'm going to face my back to the camera. Follow along with me. This is what the step looks like. You have just done your pivot turn. Your left foot is at the back, and you're going to touch out and change to the right, half turn, heel, and toe. Let's try that one more time. Your left foot is free. You have reach out, touch, and touch, half turn, heel, and toe. Let's add that to the shuffle step and the pivot step. Looks like this. Shuffle, one and two, pivot three, four, touch five, six, and seven, and eight. Now you start all over again. Your toe is right back there, so you just swing it forward and go, and one, two, and three, four. Let's take it from the top. Here we go. Your right foot is ready, and one, two, and three, and six, seven, and eight, one and two, half turn, three and four, grapevine, five, six, seven, turn eight, kick, one and two, three and four, turn five, six and seven, clap eight, shuffle, one and two, pivot three, four, touch five and six and seven and eight, and one, two, starts all over again. Let's do that one more, a little bit faster. Ready? And one, two and three, four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six and seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five and six and seven and eight and one, two. That's the four-star boogie. I hope you enjoy doing it out there at your favorite club. But right now, we're gonna do it with some music. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Now shuffle to the right, left, right, half turn. Here's your grapevine. Turn, kickball change. And touch, touch, heel, toe. You got it.
Midnight train, just to go fishing in the pouring rain. Take along your baby, just cause you in love. Fishing and love enough, well that's country. I was raised a country child. That's country. Shotgun and a hound dog, I got a tracker in the barn. Rocking chair on my front porch and a jug of homemade wine. When I ain't making music, that's how I spend my time. Well, that's country. I was born, yes, a country child. Now that's country. Their burdens down. Y'all can do it in that city, but ain't the same in a big old town. Neighbors do. I'm proud to be from the country. Now how about you? Well, that's country. I was raised on that Mississippi mile.
country.
Dance a lot of fun. I know you're going to enjoy doing the four-star boogie. But right now, I've got another dance for you. Here we go, doing stretching denim. Right foot starts it. You step side and heel. Shuffle to the left. Repeat it on the other foot. Toe, heel, shuffle, step. Let's do that again, and I'll count it for you. One, two, three. 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. You got that much? Good, because we're going on. You're going to do a cha-cha and come back to the front. Then going into a shuffle step and another cha-cha. On your cha-cha, as you can see, I did a half turn. So after you do your shuffle, cha-cha step, shuffle, half turn, cha-cha step, and come back and step. Let's put that all together very slowly, and I'll count it for you. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 8. One more time. And 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Have you got that so far? Good. Let's go on. Your weight's on your right foot. You're going to do a series of hitches. Maybe you should see that from the front. They look like this. The knee just comes up. That's a hitch. You're going to do three, adding a ball change, and one more. So we have hitch, 1, 2, 3, ball change, 4, and then reverse it. 1, 2, 3, ball change, 4. Now let's do it to counts. Here we go. You've stepped on 8, so the first hitch is on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Reversed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's put that all together. Here we go. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. A little bit faster? I think so too. Here we go. And step, toe, heel. There's your shuffle. And another shuffle, cha-cha step. Shuffle and cha-cha. Step and hitch. Ball change, hitch, and reverse it. Ball change, hitch. Now, after you've done your last, you go right into a shuffle. Goes like this. You've done your hitch, shuffle to the right. You then do the first step you started with, toe, heel. Your last step consists of doing a grapevine. Turn, step and clap at the same time. Okay? Let's finish your hitch. You do a shuffle to the right, toe, heel. Then step left, cross back, side, quarter turn, step and clap. Okay, let's put that all together. Here we go. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you're all ready to start all over again by stepping out with a toe heel. Let's do that one more time, a little bit faster. Ready? And one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you start all over again, one, three. That's stretching denim. How about if we try it with some music now? Here we go. Get ready, your right foot is free. Here we go. A five, six, seven, and one, two, three. It's a little bit fast, but I know you can do it. There's your hitches.
Got a jealous bone.
Toe, heel, grapevine. And your hitches.
And I know I'm gonna run you all if I don't learn to let you go. But oh, you make me lose control. I was born with a jealous bone. See heads turn when you walk in the room. I know what they're thinking, cause I'm thinking it too. Got a jealous bone. Got a jealous bone. I feel blood pound all through my veins. Every last part of me is calling your name. Got a jealous bone. Got a jealous bone.
Jealous bone.
And I know I'm gonna run you all if I don't learn to let you go.
Back into the pond. You can tell my feet to hit the floor.
feel my fingertips. They won't be reaching out for you no more. Don't tear my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think he understand. And if you tear my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his man. He never really liked me anyway. Or tell your Aunt Louise, do anything you please. A separated nose is not okay. Or you can tear my eyes to watch out for my mind. He might be walking out on me today.
Ken, you certainly have been practicing something. It's not the achy breaky, but I like it. Could you teach me some moves?
Sure, I'd be glad to.
Great. Thanks for joining us and learning the achy breaky and my three new dances. We've had a lot of fun, and we hope to see you hot country dancing.
Like dancing?
Love to.
Now you know how.